Hello class 5. Today's topic is SCF, means you have to find out highest common factor of the given number. In the previous topics, you have learned to find the factors of the number. Here, you will tell which is the greatest common factor among all factors. So, SCF is defined as the greatest number which divides two or more numbers exactly without leaving any remainder. Now, let's find SCF of three numbers as shown here in the example. The numbers are 18, 24, 72. Let's start. First of all, find the factors of all the three numbers side by side. Here factor of 18 is 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. Factor of 24 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. And factors of 72 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 12, 18, 24, 36 and 72. Now find the common factors among all the factors of given number. These are 1, 2, 3 and 6. So, highest common factor will be 6.